It begins like all things do, pure and innocent. A dream, an ambition, a hidden desire that has finally gained the spotlight. And we being humans can fight off anything but our desires. And so we pursue it relentlessly and thoroughly, with love, haste, and impatience. But somewhere along the path we choose, we find someone with a dream that is the same as ours. Someone pursuing the same goals. Someone we have to leave as far behind as possible. And so we push harder, faster, and more recklessly than before. But what if we just can't get ahead? What if our hunger is never satisfied? What if we are forever stuck in a shadow? MIT Pune presents this year's choreography, The Hunger Games. Thank you. the hunger of indifference power dragged him down beyond his imagination. The hunger of thought power killed his inner silence. The hunger of money power fooled him, his life, his all. There was only loss and sorrow and no gain. And yet again, the Hunger Games began.